Back then, I could never fit in. I was like a spare part nobody needed. I was just being me. But that wasn't good enough. My bike got me out of the house, and it was something I could fix. When they said I was going to a foster family, I was like, whatever. But it's a lot better now. My foster parents do the things my parents can't. It's not a big deal to them, but it is to me. I'm not trying to fix everything on my own anymore.
You ready to give it a go?
Yeah. I think I am.